The fucking Sunday. Sicky is actually in a mental hospital right now, so we got his brother playing guitar for us. He was smearing chicken all over this fucking hotel room. He was hitting a fucking microwave and blueberry waffle all over his fucking ass. So, you know, as soon as he's out, he'll be here. Yeah, turn this shit up a little bit. I'm not going to be able to hear it when they start. And El Duce, we all know what happened to him. Let me go catch a train. I saw him, though. There was a piece of him there, a piece of him over there, and one leg spinning in the street. A poor friend. Sodom. We'll be right back. session before the show on in the fucking song. This one's called Donkey Dick. Supplied us with a fucking dancer, but I haven't seen her on this fucking stage one time. She's got a pretty nice ass, I must say. Can you guys hear me? Because I can't hear shit. Alright, this one's called On the Rag. Yeah. I spilled all my booze. I'm real disappointed in myself. Yay. Hey, try your mic, Roy. Heathen, try your mic.
Yes.
How about yours?
Hey, yeah, his is real fucking loud.
Mine's not, so yeah, turn him down in that, but put me in it. Wow, that's fucking annoying, but...
Turn that shit off!
Hey, shut the fuck up. Don't turn it off. Just EQ it right, alright? Alright, you know what? Singer for Potty Mouth, come up and sing a song with us. We got a tribute CD coming out with 30 fucking bands from all over the world doing mentor songs. It's called For Those About to Rape, We Salute Ya. And you know, we got Potty Mouth on it. We got a lot of fucking bands on it. This one's called Sandwich of Love. Tonight. I was screaming for him so hard I lost my voice.
this time. I'm going to turn the mic over to Licks over here. This one's called When You're Horny, You're Horny.
Oh,
this one, you know, if you guys want to help me out singing, that'd even be better. This one's called Bombs Over Frisco. I bet she's got a pretty pussy. Let's hear it for her. Let's hear it. I bet she does. I see some ass cheeks hanging out on this end, and I'm just like fully into it, you know. All right, I'm going to turn the mic over to Dr. Heathen Scum. He's going to sing the whole fucking song. He's kind of scared. He's a little nervous. He can do it, and this is off. I don't know if I can do it, Mark, because I was just diagnosed with gonorrhea of the throat. That's kind of what I got. This one's called Shocked and Grossed.